Those will take them down here.
Yes or no, where no means yes.
I'll do introductions. This is Gina and Jason. So today, we're going to go to the wreck. We're going to go to Aguila. They purposely sunk this boat like 14 years ago. It goes down to about 110. As we go down, typically what I do is I'll go around the front, go on top, up by the stern, wrap our way around, go down to about 108. I'll be in the front, so if you guys could stay at my level, that way I'll go by mine. As we come up, go a little bit higher, so stay at my level. Again, once we get to the wall, we'll kind of cruise the wall. It's really pretty. The coral's really nice. There is a few swim throughs in there, so if I can find them for you. Half a tank is a sign. So if you're on the dive, just, you know, make sure you check. Just go like this. That way I know where to go within the dive. When we get in the boat, all your gear's set up. I'll let you know where it is. Okay. Sweet. Are you excited?
Well done, dive master.